Good evening to all my Facebook family and friends. Right now, we're seeing all over various social media outlets how there's this ice bucket challenge. And they're doing it for a good cause. Well, I want to put together a different challenge. If you're from the city of New Orleans, you've been hearing that we're trying to put together a very historic gathering here in the city. We're calling it the Man Up March and Rally, where we're extending an invitation out to 1,000 plus black men to show up on October the 25th. We're going to gather at Hunters Field at 9 a.m., and then we're going to proceed to the historic Congo Square. The purpose of this gathering, brothers and sisters, is that our community is in need of seeing a large mass of black men who are taking care of their families, who are concerned about their communities, and who also want to get involved. There are more details I can share with you about this particular march, but for this little brief video clip, I'm going to issue out some challenges. We're going to call it the Man Up March Challenge, where if I tag you on my Facebook post, I'm challenging you to go out and get 10 brothers who have given you their word that they're going to be there on October the 25th. You already see I have 10, but I have 10 plus that's coming. So we want to show a great gathering. Imagine what that sight will be, commemorating the historic Million Man March, where we want to show our people here in the city that there are black men who are doing the right thing. So if I tag you on this post, put up or shut up. Peace.